and then a real top draw winner. And as Jakobsen with the clever cross, Mark Stallard with the improvised finish. 22 now for County's goal scorer in chief, and the team's first win in eight.